NVIDIA Control Panel display settings missing or not showing up? Here are four ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. You can also support us through Buy Me a Coffee. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is make sure your monitor is connected to the graphics card and not the motherboard. Check the connection and see if that is the case. As long as the monitor is not connected to the graphics card, you won't see it appear in the NVIDIA Control Panel display settings. Method 2. The next thing you need to do is make sure the NVIDIA Display Container LS service is running. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type services.msc and press Enter. Search for the NVIDIA Display Container LS service and double-click on it. Set the startup type to automatic. Click on the Start button if the service is stopped. Click on Apply and OK to save the changes. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 3. The next thing you can do is update the graphics drivers on your PC. If you are using an NVIDIA graphics card, you can use GeForce Experience to update the graphics drivers. If you don't have it installed, download and install it from NVIDIA's website first. Run GeForce Experience. After you open the app, click on Drivers and check if any new drivers are available. Download and install it. Restart your PC. Method 4. If updating the drivers don't work, try reinstalling the drivers. Right-click on the Start menu and select Device Manager. Expand Display Adapters and right-click on the graphics driver. Select Uninstall Device and follow as shown. After the driver gets uninstalled, you will have to install it. For NVIDIA graphics drivers, you will need to install the GeForce Experience. If you already have them installed, simply running them will automatically detect that the graphics drivers are missing and they will download and install them. Restart your PC after the drivers are installed. Then run the app again to check for any updates. If any update is available, download and install them. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Support our dedicated team of troubleshooters and editors directly through Buy Me a Coffee. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.